soloist today, and Maragua Darja is her coordinating, what's the word I actually want? Well, anyway, artist, collaborative artist, playing the piano for all the songs. So without further ado, let us invite to the stage soprano Xiaoli Wang and Maragua Darja to play for you.
Oh,
I'm so sorry, the last time I came out, I failed to introduce myself. My name is Kathy Cowan, and a long time ago, I was Xiaoli Wang's voice teacher. I know. Yeah, thank you. But she was the one with the talent. I just was her teacher. I also failed to talk about the first two songs. The first one, there's sort of a theme, even though they are so different, because the Yellow River is a mother because of the fish and the grain that it gives to the world. And Summertime is a lullaby from the great opera Porgy and Bess by Gershwin that is a mother, of course, singing to her baby. So that was the tie-in between those two disparate songs. Now we're going into Love. I Can't Be Talking of Love is a poem by Anne Bradstreet and set by John Duke. It's kind of a sassy little song. O Mio Babbino Caro, an aria by Giacomo Puccini, is about a young teenager who's begging her daddy for some money so her poor boyfriend can buy a ring so that they can be married. Then In His Eyes from the musical Jekyll and Hyde is a woman who's just hoping somewhere in those eyes is a sign of love for her. And then we'll end this group of songs with a Chinese song that says, "My heart is a safe harbor waiting for you."
Can't talk of that one thing to be enough.
isn't Maragua Dalshar just a beautiful pianist?
Yes.
All those, yeah, all those notes. And you will see she'll do everything from Chinese music to Baroque music to music theater with just such aplomb. When I met her when she was a graduate student here, and she already had another graduate degree, but she would come in to play for the students. And I was always so glad when it was she, because I knew her technical skill was so high, and she always helped them learn how to make beautiful music. So it was wonderful to have her working as an accompanist here at Northeastern. So, while a fabulous costume change is going on, Xiaoli is going to come out and sing from A Phantom of the Opera. She will sing the role of Christine, who is remembering a love that has gone away. And meanwhile, the Phantom himself is going to come out and he is standing and watching her. So there's a little bit of a duet on Think of Me, and that person will be Martin Hughes, who is our guest tenor for the day. And he came in on very short notice. We had a tenor coming from China who had to cancel 2 weeks ago. So Martin has come to fill in, which is wonderful. And then we will end the first half with a song called Ballet in Spring. And it's just as we are just going through a Halloween with snow, it will be very nice for us to think of a very beautiful, beautiful spring. So I'm not sure if they're ready, but I will leave the stage.
Thank you.
All in 15 minutes for more glorious music. The first song in the second half is a beautiful song about the huge grasslands in China in July. So enjoy the description of beautiful nature. Section of the program is of very beautiful religious songs. The first one, Ave Maria by Johann Sebastian Bach, you'll recognize it, I'm sure. Hail, and these are the words that the angel said to Mary, to the Virgin Mary. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us now and at the hour of our death. Her second song from Handel's Messiah Rejoice greatly, O daughter of Zion. That's the Baroque song I mentioned before. Well, you will witness the flying fingers of Miss Darsha. Rejoice greatly, O daughter of Zion, because your king is coming. Jesus is about to be born. And the last one she's going to sing in this section of three religious songs is Ihr habt nun Traurigkeit by Johannes Brahms, and it's from his German Requiem. And she's particularly dedicating this song to the memory of her mother and her brother, whom she lost in the last few years. This song has always moved her deeply. You have now sorrow, but I will see you again, and your heart will rejoice, and no one shall take your joy from you. Look at me, for a brief time I have toil and work, and now I have found great comfort. I comfort you, as one is comforted by his mother. So she dedicates this beautiful song to the memory of both her mother and her brother.
Maria, Peace.
Ladies and gentlemen, the title of our last song is so appropriate, Time to Say Goodbye. So thank you so much for coming and supporting your friend Carol Xiaoli Wang, our beautiful pianist, Maral Guadarja. But I have it on secret authority that if you really clap long enough, you get a fantastic encore of a Chinese song that Xiaoli has won many competitions with. But let's once again call along soprano Xiaoli Wang and tenor Martin Hughes.
Te mancan le parole e io sì lo so che sei con me tu mia luna tu sei qui con me mio sole tu sei qui con me con me con me con me time to say goodbye.
Con te io vivo, con te. soul.